like, hey man, I didn't know there was coffee. And he goes, I'm sorry about that, Jay. I really screwed the pooch on that one. And I said, what was that? And he goes, screw the pooch. It means I made a mistake. And I was like, no man, it means you fucked a dog. Probably stop saying that shit in a workplace environment. Turns out this is a very popular phrase that white people just use all the time. Which leads me to believe that somebody fucked a dog one time. Just kept comparing it to every mistake anybody else has made. So let's just stuck in something normal to drop in a conversation. Oh, you messed up the coffee, now who fucks dogs? Still you, dude. Still the only guy that does that shit. I'm just saying, you messed up the coffee, I fucked your dog. People make mistakes, man. You ask me, we both shit the bed on that one. Also, I shit in your bed. That's another normal thing people do.